Mario.
Happy Halloween, it's me, it's a Mario. I was a baby gamer right here.
Mario is playing video games.
Wish you a happy Halloween.
With Silas. He's got a fishing pond. He's put in his truck. This is his truck. He's got a really sweet 8-track player in it. He likes to listen to Leonard Skinner. You want to see my car? I'll show you my car. My car's pretty cool. Look at that. It's like the Lion King. Urgh. And that's my monkey. That's my monkey. This is a Zubax van. This is... Hello!
Hello.
They've got a... Is that a gecko or a geico?
It's a gecko.
It's a geico. Gecko. Yeah. I'm confused. Can I get 15% off now?
No.
Oh. Wow. That's like Care Bear Rama. Wow. It's a Care Bear bug. This is the beach.
Yeah, that's the Hawaiian one.
Look at that. I'm going to take my shirt off and sit in the sand and get a tan. And this is the roasting pit. This is where you can tell really mean jokes about people that you like. This is Jim. Jim's in charge of the roasting pit.
Let's say what?
This is Jim. He's a roaster. Right?
Jim don't have his sticks yet. Janine's went after him. You're not filming that on this thing, are you?
You just go to a platform and get some drumsticks.
That would work.
They're bows. They're made of titanium. They're not going to burn. So this is where you come to roast.
Yes, sir.
Mean jokes about celebrities, right?
That's right. That's the one.
This looks pretty cool.
It does, huh?
I think it looks awesome. I know this is so wrong to say, but the guy next to me is a total clown. You are a complete clown, sir.
Well, I'll have you know that this nose took 3 poundings to get this way.
So you did 3 lines in the mirror?
No.
Oh. Maybe I'm just thinking of the first part of Dream On. My life's a candy jungle. It's salty, chocolate, sweet. One day I'm up, one day I'm down. Sometimes I'm in defeat. But when it's Halloween, I can be somebody else. And I don't have to bear the weight of just being myself. Okay, it's a trunk or treat, and there's some kids here already. What's your name? What's your name?
Names are like Foxy, Mopsy.
Foxy, I'm Zeke the Geek. It's very nice to meet you, Zeke. It's okay. It's okay. There's sheep poop all over the ground. I hope a kid doesn't think that's candy. Because they could get E. coli. This is my top secret video of Sister Kathy scooping poop. This vehicle, unlike Kathy's, is poop-free. I don't have to scoop poop. Here's a toy. There's a toy you can each take a candy bar. The real deal. There's no poop in any of my candy. I promise.
I like it.
There's a Super Spiders family. And then over here is the guy that Spider-Man got. And there's a whole bunch of people over there. Coming in, there's football players and there's all kinds of creepy ghouls. This is a Halloween experience. Trick or treat, smell your feet, you want something good to eat.
You can't
Michael's been attacked by spiders and a horrible web has been put on him. He's been turned into a spider vampire. He's scaring me.
I like the cowboys.
If those sheep had pants on, they'd be pooping their pants right now. But they're not. They're just pooping on the ground. Trunk or treat. This week on Clown Rehab, a tragic clown is reunited with his aunt.
I just broke out of the ghetto, and now I walk a lot. I gotta work on that punchline.
Hello!
Some people's children.
Some people's children.
Well, they come up here all night. Check their thing. You gotta take their candy and see what they do.
That clown won't quit complaining about candy.